Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi on Friday interacted with students on the eve of Teachers' Day. He thanked teachers for their contribution in shaping the country's future.
Prime Minister Narendra Modi interacted with hundreds of students and teachers from various schools across the country on the eve of Teachers' Day. At an event held in capital New Delhi, the Prime Minister gave tribute to teachers for their significance in shaping one's life.
विद्यार्थी का शिक्षक के प्रति आदर, शिक्षक का शिक्षा के प्रति समर्पण और विद्यार्थी और शिक्षक के बीच में एक अपनत्व का भाव, यही एक जोड़ी होती है जो न सिर्फ ज्ञान परोसती है लेकिन जीवन जीने की कला भी सिखाती है और सपने संजोने की आदत भी बनाती है.
The program was beamed live in nearly 2 million government and private schools in the country. Students were all the more elated on having one-to-one conversation with the Prime Minister.
प्रधानमंत्री जी से बात करने से पहले थोड़ा मैं घबराया हुआ था, लेकिन जब मैं बात करने लगा तो मेरे को बहुत comfortable feel हुआ. सर भी बहुत अच्छे से रिस्पॉन्स कर रहे थे और अब मेरे को बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है.
Teachers' Day is celebrated in India on September 5th in honor of former President Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, who was one of the country's most distinguished academicians.